Hey, what's up? Welcome to my Mighty Morphin Power Ranger Morpher exhibition here. First we have the original Morpher. As you can see, place it like that. That's how the Americans did it. And it says Mighty Morphin Power Rangers on there. That's what it said on the toy. On the show it said Power Rangers, but I'll show you later. This is just a toy. Of course they morph like that.
Tiger Zord!
Sounds kind of low because the batteries are low. And as you can see, it had the American coin on there, which was a tiger, which kind of didn't look like a tiger, looked like a bobcat or something. A weird looking gremlin-like bobcat.
Welcome, White Ranger. The time has come to reveal your identity.
You can see this one actually is a prop replica of, I don't want to show you exactly what it is yet. So you actually place it the opposite way, upside down, like you're looking up in your finger, like that. And, of course, go.
Mastodon!
It's of the Broken Morpher. From, see, as you can see, it says Power Rangers. Broken Morpher from the show. Forgot what show it is. One of the more recent ones, not my Morph Power Rangers, of course, but this is when Adam used the Broken Morpher to help one of the newer guys. Didn't watch, not a big fan of the new shows. I mean, I like their morphers and stuff, but don't really watch it the way I used to religiously watch Mighty Morph Power Rangers.
I'm okay, go! Go! Just like old times. I'm losing power! Gotta keep it together.
Of course, this is another one. I don't want to show you exactly which one it is, but you put it exactly like the way the Japanese version was. You know, like you're flicking somebody off. And then, of course, this is my favorite, so I want to pose for this one. Ready, guys? It's morphin' time.
Dragon Sword!
And as you can see, that is the Japanese version, power coin right there. Instead of the dragon, I don't know if they had that in America, but Power Rangers, of course, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
Well, it's been great. Oh, Tommy. Don't worry. I'll be all right. Huh? Oh.
Tommy! I'm so sorry.
Once again, my favorite, the Green Ranger. My favorite, I love that guy. White Ranger's my favorite, too. But I don't like the American version. I'm actually, Actually, I should be getting it now. I'm gonna go check. I should see if I won bidding. If I won the bid for the White Tiger Zord White Ranger coin, the actual Japanese replica one. And then of course this one, the Broken Morpher from more recent shows. I think it's like in space or one of those, Lost in Space or Lost Galaxy, one of those. That's the Broken Morpher. The good thing is, it opens. It actually lights up. This actually is... it's not that bad, actually. It's pretty cool. Yeah. It's my collection. You can either think it's lame, or you can think it's awesome as fuck. If not, whatever, just write down your comments down there. And, thanks for watching. Stay tuned, there's going to be some more stuff about Power Rangers. I'm actually going to try to come out with Power Ranger fan film. Not really Power Rangers, more like Kamen Rider? My friend watches it, he showed me it, and I was enjoying it, so we might make something like that. Because we can't afford the Power Rangers costumes right now. Maybe further, if we decide to like make it like a little series or something. You know, right now we're just going to make a little fan film, see how that goes, see if you guys enjoy it. Right now I'm actually working on the costumes and stuff for it. So, actually, we're just going to see if you guys like it, enjoy it. And then we'll see if we go further with that. As far as my morphers, I hope you enjoyed. Hopefully stay tuned. We'll try to get it to you soon. Probably mid-summer, around the summertime. Just keep watching. Subscribe. Please subscribe. If you're a big Power Ranger fan. I'm going to try to do more Power Ranger stuff to keep you guys occupied. I'm going to have a journal entry, so that would be kind of cool. I have a lot of stupid videos on here of me acting stupid. Gangsta shit. So just enjoy my morphers, and you can watch it again, because I know that they're pretty fucking awesome, man. I spent my paychecks on them. I'm kind of broke, so. If you guys have a better job in your home, Chicago, you want to offer me a better job? I want to be a director, so. Plug. Okay, well, hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned. There's going to be some more cooler stuff. Keep the Power Rangers going.